Hi, good morning. Today is the 23rd of February 2019. It is a Saturday and it is 6:51 a.m. in the morning. I am up at this time. I'm so fresh. Usually I wake up all groggy even if I wake up after 12 hours. But I'm glad that this is how the day has started, and that is the very reason why I was feeling so positive and I wanted to vlog. Also, mom just left for her yoga class and that's when she reminded me that this is my second last weekend in this home. I have only one more weekend here. One, max two if we push the shifting date. It's crazy. So today, right now, I'm going to make myself some breakfast and I'm making some soya burji. So let's make it. First thing I'm gonna get prepared is boiled green peas. I watched this super old recipe from 2015 on YouTube, but it looked damn delicious, so I'm going to follow that. I'll link it down below. I need 1 cup of boiled green peas, so I'll just take 1 cup because it's not folding, I feel. Now I'm going to boil some soya granules. This is the pack that I have at home. This doubles after you boil it. So since I want 1 cup after boiling, I'll take only 1/2 cup right now. If you take 1 cup of soya, then you have to put 3 cups of water. So since I took 1/2 cup of soya, I've put 1.5 cups of water, and let's put this to boil. Now I'm going to chop all the veggies I need for this. That is only onions, tomatoes, garlic, and I need ginger, but I don't have ginger, so I'm just going to use chilies instead of that. So we had to take 1 cup tomato. I measured it, it's exactly 1 cup. And onion ka quantity bataya nahi hai, so I'm just taking these 2 onions because I like onions, so thoda extra ho jayega. Actually, itne mein ho jayega. But this is extra for my personal liking. The onion is too spicy. I have to stop chopping because my eyes are watering so much. It's not my first time chopping onions. I chop onions all the time, but this happens all the time. So tikha onion aata na, takes some time. Can't keep my eyes open, isliye I have to stop chopping. Better now. This is actually very inconsistent. Some big pieces are left and some are like very fine, chopped nicely. But it's okay. It's totally fine. But I think onion thoda zyada ho gaya. Time for garlic. I love, love, love garlic. So I'm gonna take a lot of it. So I don't really have a garlic crusher, so I'll just grate some garlic. देख के लग रहा है कि कितना कम है. आई फील लाइक कि पूरा क्लव ही कर दूँ, बट नो, आई हैव टू कंट्रोल. एंड आई ऑलरेडी हैव सम चिलीज, सो आई एम जस्ट गोना सॉल्ट इट ऑल दिस टुगेदर. नाउ ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द प्री प्रेप इज डन. द ओनली थिंग लेफ्ट इज कि जो सोया है उसके पैकेट पे लिखा था दैट आफ्टर इट्स बॉइल्ड यू शुड वॉश इट विद कोल्ड वाटर 2 to 3 times. सो आई एम जस्ट गोना डू दैट एंड देन वी कैन असेंबल इट एंड ईट हॉट फ्रेश ब्रेकफास्ट. ऑल वॉश्ड एंड रेडी. Time to assemble. एक तवी पहले से पड़ा है तो मैं इसी में assemble कर देती हूँ. इतना काफी होगा. Looks like तेल गरम हो गया है. I'll add the garlic and chili first. फट तो रही है. Side से add करती हूँ. Now I'll just mix the oil there. Onion. अभी इसमें मसाले डालने हैं। अभी टमाटर, वी हैव टू कुक देम अंटिल दे टर्न सॉफ्ट एंड टेंडर। नाउ वी कैन ऐड द क्वीन पीस। द ग्लिसनिंग पता है, दे लुक सो गुड। वेल दिस लुक्स गुड टू मी। नाउ इट्स टाइम फॉर द फाइनल एडिशन, सोया। पैन छोटा पड़ रहा है। वेल आई थिंक दिस इज रेडी। आई हैव मेड अ कंप्लीट मेस आउट ऑफ माय मदर्स गैस, बट साफ कर लेंगे बाद में। मस्त दिख रहा है। आई एम गोइंग टू टोस्ट अ कपल स्लाइसेस ऑफ ब्रेड एंड हैव इट विद दैट। Well, that took me a good 1 hour and I do not regret it. I think it was worth it because jitna regularly banaungi utna jaldi bana paungi, and it is super healthy, rich in protein, completely vegan, and I get to eat it fresh, garam garam. Hi, it's been a while. I actually wanted to take a quick nap, बट मैंने YouTube वीडियोज़ इतने देख लिए कि नैप के लिए जितना डिमार्केटेड टाइम था वो यूज़अप हो गया। सो नाउ आई एम एडिटिंग टुडेज वीडियो, विच इज़ अ शीन स्टेशनरी हॉल, एंड दिस वॉज शॉट राइट हेयर। वी हैड लाइट्स आउट देयर विच ब्लर्ड द होल बैकग्राउंड, एंड साइमल्टेनियसली आई एम वॉचिंग अ हॉरर मूवी। व्हेन आई वाज डूइंग द होल कलर करेक्शन, तभी तक आई वॉज वॉचिंग द मूवी साइड बाई साइड, बट द मोमेंट आई हैव स्टार्ट एडिटिंग द ऑडियो and actually cutting the video, I have to pause the movie because I can't listen to two things at the same time. Let us edit together. A very requested she in stationery hall. The very first thing we have is this geometric metallic pouch. Hi, so the video is uploaded, but now I've come to my opticians because I lost my blue lenses. At shifting mein hi kahi to I have lost them. So I've come to collect my new lenses, which are grey in color and are monthly. So now I'm going to put them on. Banne aapne same shade 225. Okay. Blue didn't really show up on my eyes. It would look just like black.
It depends on your
eye color. Yeah? I think in on my eyes only grey will be visible. Right? Grey
is visible.
Thank you. Meet the lovely staff of the store I come to since years on end. I think more than 10 years easily.
Please. Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
So this is what they look like. I'm glad I finally have my original color on. So yeah, now I'm gonna go and meet my friends.
Hi.
Cham.
High lag raha actually.
So now I've come to eat with my school friends. We had dry manchurian so far. They had a few sandwiches before we came. Humko blur karna padega. Now I'm craving some safe puri.
को पता है।
अच्छा इसे खाली लिक्विड है। So finally I am back home. I mean my second home. I'm at Himani's place. She is my best friend. It was so eventful. So with my school friends we had some dry manchurian and some sandwiches and then we went to the Bhelwala opposite. We had a very tikha bhel which set my friend's mouth on fire. I could have set us on fire as well, but we don't know that yet. And then we had a sukha bhel and we had a masala puri and then we went to have some Pepsi Cola. Wo theli mein milta na, but wo nahi tha. So to compensate for that we had an orange candy and I didn't know Amul makes orange candy. It was just for 5 rupees and bahut mast tha. Then we chatted, so we spent like 3 hours together. We always are like haan aadha ghanta haan ek ghanta milenge, never, it never happens like that. We always end up spending like triple the amount of time we aim for. But yeah, now I'm finally here and it was a very productive day. I cooked my own 2 out of 3 meals. We got a video completely ready and up today. And one thing I'm super bummed about is I did not manage to get my workout in. It's okay, I will do a basic workout now and a nice one tomorrow. And I'm gonna call it a night. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. And if you did, I'm very, very glad. And I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye!